She didn't have to.
People choose the paths that gain them the greatest rewards for the least amount of effort. That's a law of nature, and you defied it. That's why I hired you. You could have married rich, could have been a model. You could have just shown up and people would have given you stuff. I can't believe that that would shock you. It's also not what I said. No, I hired you because you look good. It's like having a nice piece of art.
No, maybe I should give a more relatable example.
Oh,
tell me to end it. Is that what you want?
I was actually hoping she'd fly away.
These cuts are straight in a row. You did this on purpose.
This is not the definition of being human. It's the definition of being an ass.
What a horse to kiss and stab.
You can just try to be helpful.
She also hates Jews.
Sounds like a cheat to me.
Yeah, we get it. Okay.
Pardon me for caring.
And I'm fine, by the way. Thanks for asking.
Aggression comes.
I didn't think he should be discharged, so I gave him 3 grams of phenytoin. I wasn't gonna just let him leave.
But you were okay with him crashing through a glass wall.
I tried to keep him in the wheelchair, but he's tough to stop.
Nice audible, Peyton. I saw the light on.
It's daytime.
Figure of speech. Always so literal.
Got a new cane.
Yeah. Guy in the store said it was slimming. Vertical stripe. You're pathetic.
Judging my growth, I'd say I'd been unconscious for 2 days. You were sitting there the whole time.
No.
Judging by the oily buildup in your hair, I'd say you're fine.
Cameron. For extra credit, explain to the special needs section of the class why our patient's negative TB test is irrelevant.
Not for me. Good deal with your plague.
Walking you to the bathroom?